Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So I'm gonna be reviewing my custom double-bladed lightsaber. Doesn't look like much, but it's double-bladed. Ready?
That's one thing.
Yeah.
Don't hit me.
You might want to stand
if you
out.
Hit me, I'm gonna get burned.
We'll do another video of something like you just said, but it's my saber. And what I did is I just, you know, had two separate sabers with it. And, yeah.
Do you want to see a silent saber?
The speaker broke on this one.
Is it silent?
Yeah, it's quiet. Yeah, but it's a cool saber. It's very cool.
It's very movable.
Yeah. One side is heavier than the other.
One
the Darth Vader one
heavy.
I've had for like 4 years already. The Darth Vader one I've had since like 2016. So the LEDs on it aren't as bright, but I got this thing like a month ago. So the lights are pretty bright on it. You can probably see that. I don't know if the camera can pick that up, but you can tell that this is brighter. And this is like a bit dimmer. Hey!
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's my custom saber review. One last cool spin before I...
And one last look at this new saber that we got
got that in 2019.
Yeah, I know.
It's on his face. Okay, so I hope you guys like this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!